Investigators say they've recovered a vehicle out of the Yadkin River. They say it could, emphasis on could, be connected to a missing Davidson County teenager case. Deputies say the vehicle was found at the York Hill access near High Rock Lake. Relatives tell WXII 12 they do believe the vehicle belongs to 17-year-old Nicholas Allen. He's been missing since February, and his aunt tells us they do feel a sense of closure now.
We needed something concrete. We hadn't really had anything concrete since February, since his last communication with his girlfriend. So it brings us that last little bit of what we needed.